He is out on strikes for the second time. Well, the changeup was what got him the first time around on three pitches. This time they went all the way to 3-2, and they get him the same way.
Well, and then another changeup, and he swings at the arm speed of Matt Andriese. And you get that wide angle, and you see Matt really throw that pitch with conviction. Not in the best of locations, but you're trying to throw a strike with 3-2.